Anderson Cooper 360, weeknights at 8 and 10 on CNN.
I want to tell the stories of the people who can no longer speak for themselves. Tawana Robinson, who lived just a block away from Plaza Towers Elementary with a storm bearing down from inside a closet. She called her daughter and she described her situation. She said, "I love you," and the phone went dead. Tawana Robinson was 45, and today we are just getting more of the names of those who have passed. Terry Long loved aviation. She worked for the FAA, was an air safety specialist. Terry Long was just 49 years old. Megan Futrell was 29. She was riding out the storm in the cooler of a 7-Eleven. She hoped that would be a safe place. A cousin describes her as the sister she never had. This is his Case Futrell. He was in his mom, Megan's arms when he died, 4 months old. He had a lifetime of stories and memories ahead of him. Kyle Davis was a rock of a little boy. His friends nicknamed him The Wall. He got good grades in school. He loved monster trucks. Kyle was 8 years old, one of seven children who died at Plaza Towers Elementary. Antonia Candelario was 9 years old. She leaves behind two sisters who loved her so much. Nicholas McCabe was a third grader at Plaza Towers. He's described as a vibrant nine-year-old, full of life, full of smiles, who loved Legos. We met Janae Hornsby's dad yesterday and her aunt. He called her a ball of energy and love. Still can't believe she's gone. Neither can Janae's cousin, who tells her mom, "I don't want to sound crazy, but maybe she's going to call me." Her dad still hopes that somehow his daughter may still be alive, but he knows she's not. The first thing people noticed about Sydney Marie Engel was her eyes and her smile. She loved playing softball. She pitched her first game recently. She loved her dogs, Bundy and Charlie. She loved her classmates at Plaza Towers, and they loved her. She died surrounded by love, and that is some comfort to her family. Sydney Marie Engel was also 9 years old. Seven kids at that school died, 10 children in all. Another victim, Shannon Quick, was 40 years old and a mom. She leaves behind two sons, ages 8 and 13 years old. They were all together when the storm hit. The 8-year-old was hurt as well, so was his grandmother.